Also on week three, we've been working on lawn place. So, in about 20 minutes, we've gotten through three exercises just as the demo, and that's what we were working on in week three. Whittling down the times for the exercises and the response rate. And shoring them up. Since we're just doing a little demo of Marcel's week, I'm maybe doing this with Murphy while we're here since we're doing a demo, but I was going to use this as a tape. Murphy, I'll have to scroll past Marcel's position to work with him on this while Marcel keeps his place. But we're getting, trying to get him to the point where he won't. And then it's important, once he starts struggling, good enough. Hopefully the sunlight's not blocking you from seeing Marcel. So I play with balls with the other dogs and such in front of Marcel while we do this. We also do this outside on the place outside. I'll probably make a little video of that later. Thank you. This is kind of a more adult puppy exam, since he missed the first parts of puppy exam. Maybe this way, maybe that way. It's a good boy, that's a good Murphy. Gotta move you this way, gotta move you that way. Good boy, good Murphy. You're Bradley, you're not too bad. Come on, Marcel. Is that your little friend Murphy? Your little Murphy friend? Alright, so this is just a short demo of Marcel doing his plays for a long time with his buddies about. I'll even show you, please, that's not the most graceful ball catcher. So Marcel loves these balls. And don't you worry, he's played with them all day. You'll get to play with them some more. You guys aren't all the best ball catchers, you know that? It's very sad. God should be able to catch balls. Oh,